Has it?
Yeah. So I had to reset the stream just now.
Hmm. So we're back.
Yep.
Hey guys, yeah,
we're back. I need to shape you over here. Yeah, I can.
What does the Pendant of the Guardian do? Increases maximum mana by 15%, stacks with other mana enchantments. Revive me?
Yes, yes, Cam, I know my controller disconnected.
Yep. That's gonna explode.
Yep. I know. What?
What? What?
For some reason, the image of like the Tumblr thing or whatever that said like that being a frog takes a lot of commitment, and like Kermit the Frog responds saying, "You think this is a fucking game?" just popped into my head for some reason.
Cool.
Yep. Oh boy, the end of the level.
Yay!
As our heroes looked west, they could see darkness. Where nothing had been but
a village. We must save
the people. No, I don't know if I'll actually expert this to
save the village. We'll crush
it. It would take a lot more effort to do it.
Found a chest.
Wolfgang's
yeah.
Music box.
That's a Mozart reference. Well.
Gonna wreck it!
Worth it.
I'll be able to get up there if you help me get up here. Yes, I can get up there if you get me up here.
I can do this on my own.
Okay, still, I need to get up there.
Just come around. There's steps.
Underground.
Hey, he's sneaking up behind you. He's a sneaky-beaky. Might want to go for fire arrows. Why am I yellow now? I want to be yellow.
I've become player one, that's why.
Why are you player one?
Because I'm the number one. I'm number one.
That took you way too long to make that joke. Correctly.
Oh, this is easy.
Go through. I just want to love you. I was gonna try to block you with a plank. Keep it going. You gotta keep the arrows all on the same side. What the fuck are those? Those arrows are starting to break. Physics. Into a game of how fast can we get this thing to go. No, it's slowing down. All the arrows on this thing. And you died.
Okay, you wanna shape me? Heal me and then shape me.
Wait.
Heal me, then shape me.
I wanna see this in all its glory. Apparently arrows have a lot of momentum to them.
Well, they actually do. I like how there are floating ones as well.
Yeah.
Held it together by other arrows.
Yeah. Did you just say helded?
No, I said held together by other arrows. Ah, perfect. Bloody finally. Oops.
It wasn't that long. I screwed around for a little bit, but it wasn't that long.
Alright.
Here you go.
Goodbye.
T.Y.
You're welcome.
Oh, do we have to fight this guy again? Yes! I'm dead. Resplix. I spawned and I was already falling. Oh my god!
Spawn me.
That works. What are you doing?
Spawn me. There's nothing I can grapple to. Yes, there is. No, wait. Okay, float me. You have to float me.
No, I don't. Okay.
Keep in mind, it's because... Oh, look at that, I'm back to player 2. That's different. Okay, cool. I actually like the gold and white. Goes against the assassin's red and white very well. Peace. Finally.
Oh, there's stuff up there.
I can get it. Come here. Thanks, actually.
Did that actually work?
Shit.
Yeah, no, it didn't.
Actually, I have an idea. Hold on, wait. Go revive me.
Is that your idea?
No, this will be my idea. Oh. Goodbye.
Oh, wait. It's too much effort to draw a triangle.
I need your magic. Yep. I need your magic. Do magic. Like, mage. Shite.
You told me to do magic.
Now you just gotta get up there. That you shape me, but I do have the ability to just weasel my way up.
Oh, I can just do this. Not that is not a That was a circle.
This is a toy.
Can we do what you're doing before and just keep doing this?
Yeah, we could.
You might want to go onto that one and go the other way. That wasn't what I meant.
Anyways. Thanks.
Hi. Oh my god! This game needs to learn its shapes. That was not a box, that was a triangle! I would have laughed if you died. Must be near the end of the level, as there aren't many more I see. Okay then. Okay. Killed something without even realizing that it killed something. For a second I thought I killed you.
Yeah, I thought I died as well.
I'm stuck again! Damn it, why am I getting so many technical issues? There we go.
More foul with each step. We must be close to the tower now.
Yep, that's the end of the level.
Our heroes broke through the gates of the evil tower and it...
Oh, this is not good.
This I think this is the last level or something.
Very well, maybe.
Jesus Christ. Go back, heal, get me. Yeah, I died. Come on. Yeah, yes. I did. Thanks. God, why am I not? not able to do that. Just keep going, just keep going. Bash him in the face with a hammer.
Okay.
Perfect.
Oh god. Lava! I made it. I'm alive. Alright. So apparently we're supposed to go around up top. Okay. So apparently if we're far enough away, it'll auto-kill you. Game, why do you sometimes work?
I'm a nimble one, damn.
You are a nimble one, Mr. Steve.
Go see if there's a way around this. Go see if there's like a button or around or something.
It's probably a button somewhere. Fuck. Oh, yeah, okay.
Did I survive touching lava, you might ask? It's a family secret. Where are you?
I'm somewhere.
What are you doing?
Trying to get through there. Okay. That was not the solution. Stand on that.
Got it.
Turn it all the way.
No, I shut it open.
Grab the XP!
Did I not? I thought I did.
It was right next to you.
Okay. You can grab it.
Fuck. Apparently not. Alright. I didn't get it. Right. Can you go up top and flip and turn the thing onto its side?
What thing?
This onto the... Okay, no, right, okay. Here we go.
Here.
Now I shall let myself... Okay. still there. You missed all the action.
That's fine, you've missed a lot of action this game as well. Can you revive me?
Like if you are sort of like right next to the thing.
Ouch. Thanks.
MP.
Need a real MVP.
It said NP.
I know. I'm calling you the MVP.
You're the real MVP. I'm dead. Can you go back and revive me?
Yeah. I love doing that.
I will crush you! Yeah, I think you missed something. I'm not drawing things. Apparently we now have a fist.
How did you manage to break the chain?
There was a bit at the top that was rope.
Can you move it? Thanks.
Yeah, there was a bit.
Can you move this stuff too? Thanks.
You also can break it. Had options. Well, there's stuff in there. How do we? Oh, there's probably a button somewhere. I can sort of break through it. God. Too many planks, and they aren't going away. Damn it.
The hell hit me.
Fucking hell. There. Thank you. Thank you, Kenny. Thank you. Oh, there's switches over here. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay, they were traps. I'm a dead person.
You're a dead. Hey, you wanna wizard me over? That works as well, actually.
You gotta be careful. How are we wet?
I died. Damn it.
Are you gonna try to snipe the switch press?
Yeah, I shot myself over.
Does that open that? Yes, it does open.
Yeah, it does. Sweet. Alright, so just heal me now. Oh, and you can just jump down. Sweet. Just shoot it with an arrow.
Oh.
Hold on, I'm gonna kill myself. Don't come down. Heal me.
Need to run back to the...
Sorry.
It's fine.
Alright.
Because that's what Rex do. How the fuck do we get in there? Oh.
Amulet of the Kings? Stop.
Stats.
Oh, increases my... Shut up. It increases my health. Seeing as we're at a place with lava, I'm gonna throw on the Amulet of Kings as opposed to my water scales. I have 130 health.
One of my guys. Yeah, my big guy does too. My wizard has 260 mana.
Shit.
Game.
Here, grab this and
rip. Oh god!
Actually.
Jesus.
You got me killed, brother.
Brother.
And it turns to water immediately after I take off my water pendant. I'll just going on.
I don't think we're going to need to be able to breathe for infinite time.
I just removed my amulet of sacrifice is all.
No, they really, you know, you get quite a bit of time for being underwater. I don't think you'll really need to be able to breathe for any time. Damn you! I wanted to open it.
Mixture's crown.
Maximum number of the planks that was gonna have. Jesus. I can have so many items out. And I'm dead apparently.
Yeah, he killed you.
Like seriously, I can have I wanna see how many. So, by default, I can have 4 boxes. Then I can have another 2. So I can have up to 6 now.
Wait, on what?
I can have up to...
Oh, the wizard. The
I can have up to 7 boxes. I'm assuming up to 7 planks as well. That's not right. Just put your water breathing thing on again.
What?
Just put your water breathing thing on again.
Yeah, why?
So you're just like, of course it turns back to water as soon as they take it off, and then you put it back on again, and right back into lava.
God damn it.
Yeah. Good shot. Somehow I feel like that's not how you're supposed to do it. You're probably supposed to go around the left. Can you... Okay. Revive me. Not for long, though. Oh crap. Alright, Oh! Okay. Oh, I see.
Hmm.
Know that place that you're trying to get into? That was triggered by the third switch that was in that hallway.
Jared, I'm gonna need your help over here.
Alright, I might need your help over here first.
Okay, well, it took me forever to get up here, so I think you should come help me first.
Yeah, alright, give me a couple minutes. I really want to hit this. Son of a bitch.
Never mind.
Yep.
I did it.
Okay. Like I said, I might need your help over here, so.
Hey, remember my flaming arrows?
Yeah.
They explode now.
Okay, I did what I was trying to do.
Okay.
Son of a bitch, and I'm not dead. Okay. Well, as you it's said, okay. How do I survive lava, you ask? It's a family secret.
It's okay if you die. I'm right next to it, the next checkpoint.
Oh, alright.
I already got it.
Wow, it restored my health as I was burning. Can you revive? That works. Hey, whatever works, man. Whatever floats your boat, Frank.
Buddy, watch.
My name is Bill.
Hey, watch. Where'd you go?
I am.
Here, I'll just do this.
Oh, no! Oh! I can't do it. Revive me again.
Ready? Watch.
Nice. Oh, for fuck's sake!
What?
It's like the fifth time I've had to unplug my controller and the receiver. There we go. God damn it. Revive me again. I'm determined to get that experience bottle. Okay, logic! Oh, shaw! Why are you giggling?
Because I fell in.
Are you kidding me? Fucking controller! Oh my god.
Oh god, I'm sorry, that was kind of funny though.
It's like, my god. It's like just gone now. Fucking. Hello?
Hi. I'm gonna kill myself, actually.
No, Sean. Suicide is never the answer.
Too late. There goes your hat.
Why was it that just that time, like, the hat was actually pronounced? That it fell off. And you're dead.
I did a flip.
Do a flip! Son of a bitch. Oh, son of a... Jesus Christ. Is it just me or did the difficulty on this just ramp up exponentially?
I feel like it ramped up. And I'm player one again for some reason.
Yeah, because I didn't join back then fast enough. Oh, son of a fuck!
Oh, hey, look, it's you.
God.
I gotta check something.
I totally didn't die like 5 times when you were gone.
Well, I was just checking something. I never actually left.
Oh.
But I wasn't watching, so I wouldn't have noticed.
Yeah.
that teleported me. Bring me up. That works too. I hope there's a checkpoint. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, there was one right here.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
The floor is lava, literally.
Yeah, literally.
Oh god. Already got the lantern over there. Checkpoint.
Well, there was one down here. Hold on.
Yeah, that's the one I was.
I already got it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Here we go. Can you keep that over so it's not affecting me? That thing.
Yeah, I can.
Shit. Actually, can you make it so I can land on it?
What's going on up there?
I do.
Well, I don't.
Alright, I landed.
Well, alright. I'm just gonna kill myself.
Well, I don't know if there's a checkpoint.
We must climb the tower.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Well,
we're climbing the tower.
Apparently it is. Dead on arrival.
As our heroes climb the stairs, a terrible cold. Ooh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Lich.
What?
Lich. Ghost.
Oh.
Quickly, jump to the ledge.
We must get to the top.
So I wasn't just imagining that sound.
Nope. Shit. He blocked us off. The lich, yeah.
Oh shit, the lava's rising.
Oh Christ.
You might need to change characters because I'm dead.
Nope.
Oh, restart level.
Our heroes climb the stairs.
That means we're gonna have to make it auto, like, without checkpoints.
Unless they just aren't any checkpoints.
That's what I'm thinking, there aren't any checkpoints. We're gonna have to make it without checkpoints.
Oh, now there's, like, music.
I had music last time.
I didn't. Now my music's gone and I'm dead.
How did you die? There was wood above me, I could have. Alright.
As our heroes climb the stairs. Ooh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Son of a bitch.
Quickly, jump still.
Again.
You must get to the top.
Yeah, you really might want to use your keyboard for this instead.
Since I've been playing with my controller this entire time, I don't even know what the controls are.
They aren't hard.
Alright, I'm alive. Maybe these guys won't kill me. Back in business.
Okay, I'm making my way up the tower.
I'm making my way up.
How the hell did I die? Alright. Go to the left, go to the left. It's finished at the left. Go thief. Cause he's gonna do that and right click. Or yeah, do that. From here out, I'm blind. I have no idea. Yeah, I didn't know that stuff was destructible until, like, recently, because I saw a skeleton attack it and then destroy it.
Yeah, And now my music's going up. God damn it! Stop spinning this thing. I am still trying to get some experience. Oh. How would you?
Why are you trying to get the experience? Don't go to get the experience.
Oh, okay. Because I still like experience.
Me too, but I'm assuming this is the final level.
Probably. Okay. Okay. What? Checkpoint! Oh, we can still go places.
Shit, I fell. Christ. Revive me.
Still. Yeah.
I had no idea you were dead.
Oh, god damn it, we still do need to restart.
Oh my god.
Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Oh. I didn't hit the button.
Oh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Controller, please don't bug out on me again.
Quickly, jump to the ledge. You must get to the top.
Really tests the platforming ability.
What? Oh my god, why the fuck?
Shoot. Motherfucker! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god. And I'm dead.
I did worse that time. Bloody insanity.
Oh, this doesn't feel good at all.
Need to, like, occasionally check to make sure
quickly,
we didn't die.
Jump to the ledge. You must get to the top.
I'm dead. I'm fucked. Yep. This is insanity. He looks like the Dragon Priest from... The only reason I'm saying this is because I played Skyrim first. From Skyrim.
Yeah, I don't know when they came out in relation to each other.
Well, Skyrim definitely did not come out after this. Because if... Because Skyrim was released in 2011, if the second game came out 3 years ago, someone had to have been released before 2011.
Son of it!
Some bitch. Oh god.
See, like,
my god.
If you have to get away from off. Something like that, there isn't... I'm not... Oh, hi.
This part. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Oh, goddamn.
Spinning platforms. Okay.
Perfect.
Oh god.
God damn it, I fell on that again.
Alright.
God damn it, I fell on the other one. I think we gotta platform our way up there with all these enemies. I don't know how to get up there though. Piss off.
I might know actually.
How?
Wizard platform. Yeah.
Fly me up. Fly me all the way up.
Son of a bitch. Okay, up. Okay, I'm up. We're good.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
That was insanity.
Fucking hell. Hey, roll up here. You're welcome.
Thank you.
The evil one.
artifact slowly restored the balance of the world. Life and its joys returned to the kingdom. In the spring, a new king was elected.
You don't like kings.
The king offered rewards to our heroes. The knight refused to become the captain of the kingdom.
God damn it. This game is wrong.
He finally followed his father's hopes and acknowledged his other passion, that of food and ale. He became the king's royal ale provider. The thief was offered riches beyond her wildest dreams, but she felt a longing to go back to the forest ruins. The king granted her wish and gave her reign over the forest, where life slowly returned, restoring it to its former splendor. As for the wizard, he finally understood that the road to success did not have anything to do with the fireball spell. He wasn't sure what it was, but saving the kingdom certainly helped. After being married a few years to a lady named Margaret, she gave birth to triplets. A charmed moment, many said. We also do not know whether the father felt pride, shame, or both when each of his children mastered the fireball before the age of one. But despite everything, they all lived happily ever after.
Then.
That's that for now.
What an enchanting.
Oh, I see what you did there.
An enchanting experience. So was it worth the half of 3.5 bucks?
Yeah. That was really fun. We're gonna have to do trying two tomorrow.
Wow, you don't want to play Crusader Kings instead?
Well, no, I mean, we'll play Crusader Kings tomorrow for a little bit.
Yeah, Trine 2 is pretty sweet.
We'll do Trine 2. Maybe you want to set a time that we want to do that? Five-ish, maybe?
Thing is, I don't know how long it's going to take me to get through the third map of The Escapist.
Oh yeah, that's true, The Escapist.
Because I haven't... That was the first time I had seen a second map. It's going to be my first time seeing the third map and so on.
Yeah.
So, we'll just have to see how that plays out.
If it's over before five, type in chat. We'll be back at five for trying to.
Okay.
If not, I guess we could just pick it up right afterwards.
Yeah.
Alright. We gonna watch these credits? I don't know if there's anything after them.
I don't know either, but might as well just wait it out.
Well, since it's additional, we're already at the additional credits.
Yeah, might as well just wait it out. Additional credit. I can barely read this font. Just because of all, like, the curviness.
I love the curviness.
It is cool, but like, I can't read it that well because I'm not familiar with it. Frostbite, or Frozenbite.
Frostbite, huh?
I skimmed over it.
There's that English yours.
I like how they had to rate board member four times.
I know. All these people are board members.
Ooh, soundtrack. Nvidia, as Zach said.
Nvidia. He's not the only person who called it Nvidia.
Yeah, I know. I was just referring because that had happened earlier, so...
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Nvidia!
Copyright 2008 through 2014.
2002 to 2008. So it just ends afterwards.
Oh,
yeah, it was fun.